spies. Emergency code red. Come here now.
Okay, Agent 0017, today I have big issues to discuss with you guys. So, the J.O.K.E.R is bad. This makes me very unpleasant.
Alright, this morning, forensic have found J.O.K.E.R's card at the crime scene. This time, the victim was an 18 years old student from Spain. Guys, I found his location.
We need to go there. Now.
Save him!
The victim was holding it. Could be the J.O.K.E.R doing.
For her.
What happened to him?
He was murdered.
Do you know this guy?
Are you okay?
I didn't do anything. They was the one that started it.
What do you mean they? Who's they?
Found this in our building. I think that this guy is left purposely by the J.O.K.E.R.
cards for? What does it mean this time? What about the others? Do you guys find anything?
Jim S and I were in the sweat hike.
I think we had a conversation with someone who might have a close connection to the victim.
Mike? What did you mean?
Yeah, he said something about the victim. He was like, they started it. They didn't want to stop. I think the victim was bullying this high schooler.
And?
I thought that the Japanese may or may not be targeting bullies.
Bullies? But why? Did he be bullied before?
We are not sure yet. It's just a prediction.
Isn't it possible though?
Whatever the reasons are, we need to find his next target before it's too late.
I agree. We have to come up with an idea first. First thing, we know about the Joker is targeting
the bullies.
Okay. And second, we know that he commits every crime on every Friday's night. So, from the two clues we found above, what we have to do now is we have to find the next victims.
And also, we don't know where is the fourth target studying at. Wait, four hearts. This must be it. Okay guys, the card represents the name of the target high school. You see? First one is Ace. Ace means what, right? The victim was studying at Ace High School and he is the first victim of Joker. Now move to the second one, which is the card shown by Joker is Diamond 2. And the victim was studying at Royal Diamond High School.
The third card was Spade 3. Spade High and the third person to be kidnapped and killed.
Exactly. So the fourth heart means?
The sacred heart.
Yes! Sacred heart!
Okay, we already have the clue now, and now it's time for us to make a big plan.
This will be your card. You have diamonds. Put it in the middle.
Where's it?
soldier. His is dead, but the body is disappeared. And Chris is disappeared.
Innocent did you even know?
What do I know? Doesn't matter. He's telling me what it is.
So that you could run a plan in your dream.
I thought he was dead. But how can he still send message to me? Something wrong somewhere. I need to go there now. What happened? How are you still alive? Queen said that you were dead. What happened to her? Why is she been tied up? What did you do to her?
What did I do to her? I'll explain it later. But for now, she is with the Joker.
Joker?
Mm-hmm. Well, apparently she is a traitor among the followers.
What? Traitor? But why? But how did you know she was a traitor?
Well, I noticed that during every meeting, she always plays with a pen and she seems nervous when we found out the Joker's
acting, I guess. So, what are we gonna do now?
I have a plan.
What?
Well, we'll have to wait for two of my assistants to come here. Ah, there they are.
This place.
Yeah, they work with us, but they are secretly my assistants.
Oh.
So they were the ones who helped.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, dog. Get ready.
So, you guys are through the view.
Need out!
So, what are you going to do? So,
here, guys. And so, wait, let's see.
Well, well, well.
Looks like the doctors decided to show up. Did you know he's going to come and talk to us on that knocking?
I don't care. Put your hands up.
Please, don't be rude. Where are your manners? Why are you looking at me like that?
Why did you do it? Why?
Do what?
Killing the innocents.
Innocents? They were not innocents. I killed the bad people.
That's still wrong.
That's not wrong. They deserved it. Do you even know how it feels? Every punch, every kick. I enjoy seeing this.
You're
crazy. Hey.